am a fan of Golden Globes.
Five assists. Throws it up to Howard, and Howard with the...
It does seem like he's getting close to moving around a little bit.
Hey, no problem, Dwight Howard. That's just a crazy pass.
45-39. Another great pass by LeBron James results in a Dwight Howard jam.
And Dwight willingness to...
Bradley with that block shot. That's his age.
You got Dwight Howard taking three. He looks like Dennis Rodman running down the court.
Prior to that was the last to repeat his MVP. James actually did it twice.
LeBron James already celebrating. I'm sure they are back in Los Angeles again. Dwight Howard knocks down a three-pointer.
Stances.
Nice play by Dwight.
Steps in. Here he goes to the dribble. All the way, Dwight Howard!
He was like, but I'm a hooper, and it ain't gonna be funny when I come here playing my game, and you see that.
A little far away from Dwight.
Hey!
That'll be tipped on the hand by Dwight.
And Caruso driving. Fight Howard!
First of two in Minnesota in the month of January. And the Thunder go for the gamble, and it does not.
Perry and Mike Krzyzewski would both say they've had the chance to come.
First bucket of the summer. And LA's lead is five. Then the nice dish, alley-oop to Dwight Howard.
Team one, Lakers run to start the second quarter. We go to the third. James to Dwight Howard.
Not gonna happen. Swatted away by Anthony Davis. Now to Dwight Howard underneath. Counted! Foul! Lakers defense to offense.
But a pro. Well, I see guys jump up and down and want to be seen. He's been a pro supporter of his head coach.
The injury on Christmas Day. No, he plays a back-to-back. Here's Davis again.
Let's see if they can get a score out of it.
LeBron.
4-3.
And it was
Howard able to take advantage.
For the drive. Still a very common term used in the college game.
Howard rattles the rim.
Well, it's 87-81 Indiana in front. To the fourth. And the Lakers taking advantage of the hole in the paint. Danny Green just throws it to the moon.
Turn it to half the adjust.
James behind the back to Howard. Incredible.
That guy is amazing. I mean, it just, you know, I'm a fan of true greatness in sports. I don't care what team, what sport.
James, a 15-time All-Star, as Kuzma lobs it up to Howard. No, Dwight Howard. Yes. Work on the boards, is he?
10 points in the game. Dwight Howard back in the Lakers starting lineup, pulling down the offensive rebound, putting it back in there, then a tip in on the offensive board, putting the Lakers up 29-21.
James looking for another big. It's Howard again who gave him good minutes off the bench. 13 points for Dwight.
There. You got to respect Bryn coming off that screen. He can shoot that again. Not to cut off my last point, but you got to keep
on the block. Howard back it in. Ball dumps it underneath to K. Got another assist.
All Dwight Howard.
Three-pointer. Cash. Then Dwight Howard playing Magic Howard. Looking for Anthony Davis.
Celtics gonna have to figure out how to check LeBron on the post. That was nothing but
quarter.
Celtics only had six, but the Celtics now are gonna end that quarter. Celtics gonna have to figure out how to check LeBron on the post. That was nothing but a decoy play up against the taller player saying, listen, I've already beat you with the jump shot.
The 15-time All-Star as Kuzma lobs it up to Howard for the flush.
Well, this is as good as I've seen Kuzma play in a while. He's healthy.
James, the 15-time All-Star, as Kuzma lobs it up to Howard for the flush. James, the 15-time.
two-time All-Star as Kuzma lobs it up to Howard for the flush.
And Rondo coming across. Doubles to Davis.
And that should have been a foul there. I mean, the reason why the Lakers are so...
Off Howard, just shed it, Doncic, and Rick Carlisle thought it should have been. Oh, with seven on the shoot, Kuzma. Off Howard, just shed it, Doncic, and Rick Carlisle thought it should have been a loose ball. The rebounding stats swelling on that possession for Marjanovic. Kuzma tried to go for the quick 2-for-1. And now the Lakers will settle with seven on the shoot. Kuzma off Howard to shed it, Doncic. And Rick Carlisle
accomplishes the unexpected. That's what the Heat did. But they ran up against a Laker team that defensively just steamrolled them here tonight.
On behalf of the Laker organization, Rob Pelinka, thank you. Coach Vogel, the coaching staff, the training staff, all our employees back home in Los Angeles, for your
steps in, throws a forearm shiver. Things were not really out of control until Dudley stepped in.
MCW and Wesley.